بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين. أم دكتورة هبة سليم بروفيسور فور ماكسيلو فيشل سيرجري فاكولتي تنساي شمس يونيفرستي. أم فيميل فيلو 2021. أم هابي تو بريزنت ذيس بوستر اوف ماي بروجكت ستارتد 1 يير اجو. ات از تايتل ديفلوبينج اند امبلمنتينج سستينبل اورال كانسر اويرنس تيتشينج يونت سوبرفايزد باي دكتوره هيام عز الدين. ذا بروبلم اي هاف سين ان ماي ورك ان ذا كانسر يونت ان ماي ديبارتمنت ذات ماني كيسز اوف هيد اند نيك كانسر ريتشد اور outpatient clinic after 1 year or more of delayed diagnosis by one of the GP dentists or non-surgery based dental specialty. As we can see here in the upper part of the poster, the patient 55 years old suffering from squamous cell carcinoma of the tongue T2 with the lymph node involvement in the neck, delayedly diagnosed by GP dentist for the whole 1 year. So the patient subjected for a major surgery of hemicolectomy, functional neck dissection followed by chemoradiation with a very poor clinical outcome and quality of life. When I'm going back to the literature investigating the cause of delayed management of these cases, I have found the three types of delayed treatment, including primary delay, secondary delays, with, as well as tertiary delay. The one who's responsible for the secondary delay is the GP dentist, or the one who investigates the patient without noticing the early signs and symptoms of head and neck cancer. Actually, the relation between the delay diagnosis and poor outcome has been proved statistically with this diagram done in the previous research in the USA. So the problem was that misdiagnosed for a cancer patient by GP dentist with a resultant delayed management and poor outcome. Context or the cause behind this problem is inadequate knowledge and lack of clinical experience among the GP dentist regarding signs and symptoms of the head and neck cancer. So if we update and enhance the clinical skill of the GP dentist regarding early detection and screening of oral cancer cases, this will decrease the delayed diagnosis of oral cancer with a better survival rate, less cost and less time and better outcome. The action plan done by the project is to develop and implement the sustainable oral cancer awareness teaching unit in the Department of Maxillofacial Surgery in Shams University. So the original plan was to implement the cancer awareness unit as a part of the continuous dental education department in the Faculty of Dentistry in Shams University, with the physical attendance including lectures as well as clinical cases examination by the trainees targeting the GP dentist. However, due to the COVID lockdown, we have changed the course from physical attendance to virtual learning, where the five pre-recorded such lectures covering the topic from different aspects with a pre and post monkey survey to assess the outcome of the learning process will be implemented through the link on the Egyptian Dental Syndicate webpage where, for free for all GP dentists enrolled in the center. Meanwhile, we did a pilot study, or what we call a pilot research, including cancer awareness lectures in the Egyptian Dental Syndicate International Conference 2021, EG Health Conference in Manara 2021, Al Sahel Hospital Scientific Day 2021, Egyptian Association of Maxillofacial Surgery Conference 2021, with perception of the audience reflection and to anticipate the acceptance and response of the GP dentist among this topic. Through this journey, I learned three main lessons, and I'm happy to share it with you. The first is the awareness campaign is an integral part of each specialty seniors to enhance the consciousness among certain conditions. The second is the change in the teaching methods and the scope is mandatory among all dental schools to overcome the drawbacks of mistakes done by the incompetent dentist. And the last, even old graduated dentists are welcoming awareness lectures where the work field experience only is not enough to cover these conditions, with a significant need for continuous education programs. Thank you. And I'm also welcoming the newcomers of FEMER 2022. Thank you.